Hello everyone. I am a resident doctor in a government hospital, and you know, this is really a hard time for all of us. Not only for us frontliners, but most especially our parents. I can imagine yung stress nila, doble yung fear nila, kasi yung anak nila, alam nilang sasabak sa giyera na kulang ang gamit, kulang ang sandata. Actually, before the lockdown, my parents called me up. Sabi, mag-resign na daw ako sa work and sunduin nila ako at pauwi ng province. Pero sabi ko, hindi ko pwedeng iwan ang mga kasama ko at ang mga pasyente. So, you know, this is very exhausting, tiring, not only physically, pero mentally and emotionally. Also, ako, engaged ako to a doctor. Natatakot ako if matutuloy ba yung wedding, buhay pa kaya kami sa 2021. So, kailan kaya matatapos ito? Yun yung mga questions natin. Can I ask everyone to sana please cooperate? Kanina lang actually, galing akong duty. Ang daming matitigas ang ulo. May nahuli yung guard, nagpapaserox ng hospital pass, which is meant for one person lang sana. And this is to limit the people going in and out of the hospital. You know, this is very frustrating kasi ang daming nagsasacrifice pero ang daming matitigas ang muka. Well, sorry for the term, but yun, sana please cooperate. Also, please stay at home and pray for each other and pray for our country. Thank you.
If you have your own stories to share or stories of people on the front lines of this coronavirus outbreak, message us at the PumaPodcast Facebook page and let your voices be heard. Ako si Carl Javier, PumaPodcast sa Community Quarantine in Makati.